Hey guys, so today I'm doing, because I have these old pair of jeans, so I'm going to turn them into shorts. So yeah, let's go to the studio thing. To cutting the actual jeans. First, you want to outline your jeans where you want the shorts. Okay, now you want to actually cut the jeans. You want to cut the outline because you don't want to like be all scribbly and stuff, you know? Okay,
we're getting real hot in here. Make sure you cut the outline and not your finger.
One pant leg is done, and now we're gonna do the other one. Let's get to it. Okay, so now we are done with our shorts. I know they look a little like jagged at the end, if you see that. If you look at it really closely, but like, you can just roll them up. That's what I'm gonna do because it's just cuter. Okay, so now we are done. And if you like more DIYs like this, stay tuned on my channel and subscribe down below for all that fun stuff. And then click the little bell to get notified. Thanks for watching and peace.